Department of Science of Gokulam Public School presents Scientia, a subject enrichment activity. It is landlocked lake, yet people call it a sea. Certain microscopic bacteria seems to thrive in its water, yet people call it dead. Together, these misnomers form most unusual body of water, the Dead Sea. Let's have a look at Dead Sea today. The Dead Sea, also called Salt Sea, is a salt lake bordering Jordan to the east and Israel to the west. It's called the Dead Sea because if you jump into this lake, you will float in its water. Unlike other lakes, Dead Sea has no outlet. Scorching temperature keep the water level constant by evaporating as much as 6 million tons of water per day, leaving many dissolved minerals behind. Over the centuries, minerals have accumulated and increased in concentration. Dissolved minerals now account for nearly 30% of water weight. The increased solute content caused the sea to have a much higher density, and this causes objects to float over it. See how interesting is the story of chemistry behind Dead Sea.